What's good, YouTube? You know what I'm saying? It's TYDP, and I'm back with another reaction. So today we got Utopia, Travis Scott. We're reacting to Meltdown. Yeah, that's the song we're on right now. We're on number 7. So far, he's 6 for 6. I don't want to hear it. He's 6 for 6. Don't want to hear it. Not arguing with no kids, no adults, no elderly. Not doing it.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Tensions is definitely rising.
And Drake's in this song, so it's definitely not going to be a miss. Like, let's just be realistic. Like, at least be realistic when you, like, come on now.
Teed up right now.
Teed up right now, you feel me?
Tea time.
Tea time.
Tea time.
Tea time.
Tea time, tea time, tea time. Tea time like I got a cup of this shit. Tea time like golf at 5:45. I love the fuck on a regular bitch. Famous hoes lame, but they stay on my dick. Heard your new joint, it's embarrassing shit. You talk to the cops on some therapist shit.
Yeah.
You act like you love this American shit. But really the truth is you're scared of the six. Yeah, you're scared of the six. Yeah, you're scared of the six. Oh, your bodyguard put in some work on the flute. Now you wanna go and inherit the shit. Don't talk to the boy about comparison shit. Or come to the boy on some arrogant shit. The weapons we got is some terrorist shit. Like TV producers, we airing the shit. She asking for bread for her parents and shit. I told her I don't got no cash, and she said she could wait on a rack on some Arabic shit. I pull out a million to stare at the shit. My dick just got hard cause a wire just hit. My schedule's out, come spin us for real. Man, fuck all that spinning the narrative shit. I melt down the chains that I bought from your boss. Give a fuck about all of that heritage shit. Since V not around, the members done hung up the Louis. They not even wearing that shit. Don't come to the boy about repairing some shit. Don't come to the boy about sparing some shit. You lucky that Vogue was suing, cause I would've been with the Wassers in Paris and shit.
Like, what?
Is you fucking crazy? Is you fucking crazy? And they scared of the 7. After 1-3, then we turn up 11. Keep the shit open like 7-Eleven. We at the house, I got 7 to heaven. They think I'm satanic, I keep me a rebel. A shorty, a therapist, Papa and Sid. She ushered my way, then she started confessing. I know it's at stake, I'm screaming free Jeffrey. Connect, collect calls right off of the 7.
They are losing their mind right now. Are they crazy? Like, do you know who... Do you not hear who's rapping right? Like,
me a rebel, a shorty, a therapist, Papa and Sid. She ushered my way, then she started confessing. I know it's at stake, I'm screaming free Jeffrey. Connect, collect calls right off of the celly. Gave her the blues, not talking about belly. Don't keep us sincere, I go Machiavelli. I got the juice now, it's heavy. Always on tea time, been ready. Yeah. Is you fucking crazy? Is you fucking crazy? Cheese, wrap around me cause I've got proper need. Chocolate AP and chocolate the bees. Got the Willy Wonka factory. Burn the apples like it's calories. Find another flame, I just need me. Bitch, bitch.
What?
Yeah. Is you fucking crazy? 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 Is you fucking crazy?
They seriously lost their mind. Like, genuinely. I am at a loss for words right now. Like, this song is literally hard. I can't explain. Was that Sheck West? Is that Sheck West in the song too at the end? I don't know his real name, so I have no idea. But yo, if you think that song is a skip right now, you're tripping. You're literally tweaking, bruh. Literally tweaking. He's 7 for 7. And I mean that in the most non-biased way possible. Like, if I was a whole nother person, I still would say that right now he's 7 for 7. I'm not gonna lie. At the beginning of My Eyes, it was slow. It started off slow. It did start off slow, and I was like on like the more of the skip side. But it brought me back in. I'm being honest. 100% honest right now. We're 7 for 7 right now. 7 for 7. So that's all we got for this video. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications if you haven't already. Let me know what you think of this song in the comments. Now, coming to the next video, we got Fiend next. Right, Rob. I don't know what he's talking about, but the next song we got is Fiend. So, go watch.